my recorded history. When you are a doppelganger, identical twin to someone that you are absolutely not like, you find out a lot about their life. And when people mistake you for that person, that other person, usually normally a rational, level-headed person will excuse themselves, apologize even, and go on about their way. But all the people, and it's dozens, and some of them have are prominent members of society, two judges now, two fucking judges, EOC, James Nielsen, prominent members of society that you'd think would own up to their fucking mistake of misidentifying me and treating me harshly or whatever. Nope, none of these people have. And you know what? That makes all of fucking y'all worse than Kim is. And that includes former Judge Maureen Coffee and sitting Judge Tanner. See you next Tuesday.